Hey guys, back here, and we are playing Sinister Edge. We're just going to try it out for right now, and then if it's a good game, we're going to buy it. Yeah, it's supposed to be a pretty scary game. So please plug in your headphones. I'm not going to do that, because if I plug in my headphones, you guys are not going to be able to hear what's on here. Do you hear the music playing loud? I hear it pretty good, so yeah, I'm ready. What? This is a bucket. What is this, like Slender Man? Can I find all the pictures? Okay. What the flip? So this is like a knockoff Slender Man? That scared the crap out of me though. I didn't even have to go look around or anything for that. Okay. Let's see if we can do this one first. This is that key is to the front door. We're inside. Locked. Locked. You know, it's not really like, I don't know what it is. And same thing with movies whenever I watch them. It's not like the face that it makes, just that it pops out. The key for that. They're creepy. Ooh. Skeleton key. What? Oof. Nothing in here. Is there just in here? Yeah. Oh, it's kind of like how they were facing in the room. Wait, where is it? Okay. That key didn't look like the key that I picked up. The key that I picked up had a heart-shaped thing. Pretty good so far. I don't really know what the whole story is about, besides... pushing me. What else am I supposed to do? Oh, I don't like you when doors just open like this. Okay. This door wasn't open before. Is that? Oh, I think that goes to that little Cthulhu mask. All right. Well, that was the trial. So, I think I am gonna end it here. I'm going to buy it, and then we'll come back and play it. We got ITIFS Finals 2016, Google Recommendations 2017, so pretty good. It's $1, and it scared the life out of me for like the time that we've been playing it. And it is 1 or 2 o'clock right now. So guys, hope you guys liked it. If you guys liked it, go ahead and give it a like, subscribe, share it wherever you're at. But that's the main important thing, is if you guys liked it, subscribe, alright? So I'll see you guys later. Have a good night.